It's not supposed to be easy. See, the goal is not for it to be easy, because the easier it is, the less you grow. The goal is for you to be stronger on the inside than your circumstances are on the outside. Besides, the higher you want to drive in this life, the rougher the terrain you're going to have to get through. And here's three reasons why you got to stop looking for the easy way. Number one, the challenge is actually part of the lesson that helps get you to the blessing. Number two, stop wasting your energy wishing that things were easier and use that energy to help make you stronger. And number three, you got to develop a gangster mindset, a mind bold enough to believe that life is always happening for you, not to you, regardless of what it may look like or feel like. You see, God never gives us more than we can handle. So rather than complaining about what God allowed to happen, complain about your lack of faith and believing that you can handle it. Hey, my friend, you were born to be great.